Alright. I think we are live. Let's see what we got here. Gonna run some old school Metroid here. Oops, not that one though. Just murdering it. The old Justin Bailey. Yeah. Got my new Sades. Nice and blue. Some other audio there. Just adjust a couple things here. Dark mode. All right. Let's begin. Quick run through, just test out some audio and check out some stuff. Ow! Hopefully I'm coming through nice and clear. Ice beam in here. Never remember where it's at. I think it's this one. That ice beam. Let's see what we got going here. Let's go claim an energy tank. Back in the old days, when getting one would restore all. It's like a six. Nice. Now into the various suit. Mm-hmm. Check something here. Let's see what we got. Let's see if I'm coming through. Looks like it's probably good. Oh, too far up. That's the one. Botch that one up. Played this game for like a number of years and never get that jump right. Ever. But I can time that perfectly. Bombs, guys. Right. Nope. Did I lose focus there? Faster. topped off. Here and the missiles are gonna turn orange. This tactic. He's like way back in the day. I just tend to ignore them because they're really not that hard. I think people try to make them more intimidating than they actually are. They're not that bad. Oops. Oh, fuck. Yeah, let me botch it up real quick. Balance that a lot later. Oh. Yep. Oh. Come on down. Pipes. Close enough. Close enough. Get into it now. Oh yeah, here it comes. Cheerios will start coming at you. Not very happy when you bone her up. Hold steady! Yeah! Oh yeah. Magic door has appeared. Right. Thanks for joining in for a small session there. Hope to be back on later with something a little bit longer and a little bit newer. So thanks for hanging out. See you guys later.